I'm sure I left it here somewhere. I forgot to make my lunch. Too fast! I'm kind of nervous for my first day. Nothing will go wrong.
Who said that?
I'm the voice in your head. Last year, you were the most popular girl in the school.
What if I don't get along? What if everyone made fun of me for something embarrassing I did? What if I get stuck in the girls' locker room?
You are a good budgie, Lily. I'm sure you'll get along, no one will make fun of you, and you won't get stuck in the girls' locker room. Just believe in yourself. Believe that everything will be right.
You're right, voice. I will believe in myself.
Wow, so this is Budgie High?
You got that right, Miss Lily.
You must be the principal.
I sure am. My name's Miss Rudolph. Nice to meet you, Mrs. R. I'll show you the whole school.
This is the infirmary. We take care of sick budgies here.
So you take sick budgies here?
That's right, Miss Lily. Let me show you the other room.
Okay.
This is the gym.
It's a treadmill.
That's why it's called the gym. The ball bounces to your right as part of it.
Oh, I see.
Let me show you the next room. This is your dormitory.
My dorm?
Yes. It may look empty, but you can customize it the way you want. You also get to share with a friend.
Nice.
Once class starts, you'll see everything else in the school.
When does school start?
It starts tomorrow. Better not be late.
I won't.
It's Lily's first day of school. She's a bit nervous, but she managed to get over it. She met the school principal, Miss Rudolph. Miss Rudolph showed Lily some of the rooms. Will Lily successfully make friends? Or will her worries come true? Subscribe to find out what happens next.